Mr. Cook?
Yes?
Do you have a son named Robert?
Yes?
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. Your son is dead.
Dead? How?
He died of an overdose. Mr. Cook?
Yes?
I'm sorry, Mr. Cook. Your son is
dead. Yeah, stupid.
Your son is dead.